gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna shout, shout, shout. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Rain's out on, windows, gates are open wide. I'm gonna sit by Jesus' side. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord, everybody. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna shout, shout, shout. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord. Windows, gates are open wide. I'm gonna sit by Jesus' side. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout. Praise the Lord.
Praise God. Let's all stand and have a word of prayer. Dear God, Lord Jesus, we ask that your Holy Spirit be upon this service. I ask you, God, to bless the one singing, Lord God. I ask you to bless the virals, these ministers tonight, dear God, that, Lord Jesus, people in their homes, Lord Jesus, dear God, Lord, that just you'll reach out and just touch them and draw them unto you, God, that your Holy Spirit will convict them. And, Lord Jesus, people will be saved. And, Lord Jesus, delivered of drugs, alcohol, and every foul spirit. In the name of Jesus, we ask you, Lord. Amen.
Glory to God. Welcome, everybody. Do we have a live audience here at Highway Tabernacle tonight to watch the TV show Saturday night, 7 o'clock? And we tape both shows, TV, one for, Radiant Light Broadcasting.
There Amen, you go. That's right.
But this is Charter Communications. Get that thing off my roof. Hallelujah. They know what we're talking about. Isn't God good? We're the good news, brothers. That's the good news.
Amen.
Jesus cares for you right where you're at. And your miracle's coming. You just don't know when, but it's going to happen because God is a God of miracles.
Thank
All right.
Jesus.
Brother Severo will be preaching a message. Don't touch that dial a little bit later.
Amen.
And we got Brother Les Lawrence from Word of Faith, and he's going to be singing. Brother Larry Howe, not here tonight, but I've got Dave Lowe, praise the Lord, from Faith Assembly.
I know. Yeah.
I winged my way out of that one good, didn't I?
That
Hallelujah.
Was good.
Can't pull nothing from these Daves here, I'll tell you. Anyway, Brother Amen. Baker, you got a song for us.
I might have. If you pray harder. Oh, no.
All right. Yes.
In C. Yeah. Lord, even though you made the sun to be the daylight, even though you made the moon to light the night, even though you're big enough to make the sea part, till you're small enough to live within my heart. Father, you and Jesus and the Holy Spirit cause it all to come to pass right from the start. You're so huge and awesome, Lord, and so magnificent, till you're small enough to live within my heart. Lord, be the daylight, even though you made the moon to light the night, and even though you're big enough to make the sea part, till you're small enough to live within my heart.
Play it, Russ. Oh yeah, thank you, Jesus. That's right. Oh yeah, play that guitar. I like that. All right, thank you, Jesus. All right, that's good picking. Thank you, Russ.
Even though you made the sun to be the daylight, even though you made the moon to light the night, and even though you're big enough to make the sea part, till you're small enough to live within my heart. Till you're small enough to live within my heart. Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus, even though. Thank you, Lord.
That's right. Praise the Lord. Change the words to pray for God. That's what we're trying to do here. If I could talk right tonight, good. And I'll tell you what. It's great to be here tonight. How many people have to be above ground? Thank you, Lord. Bless the name. Amen. We learned that from a brother up in Coyote Ridge, a prisoner. That's where he'd get up and testify. He's happy to be alive and stuff.
Amen.
So praise the Lord. That's what it's all about. And if you're interested in, just before Dave comes, being a volunteer in the prison ministry, our office is on 4th and Clark. And come down and talk to people, sign out some forms, and you'll be on your way to serving the Lord in the prisons if God leads you that way. Here's Brother Dave.
Hallelujah. It's page 96, surrender. That's what we have to do, and it's not an easy thing to do. It's simple to accept God's free gift and accept the Lord, but it's not so simple to surrender our will, because we like to do what we like to do, don't we? So this song is called Surrender.
Giving you my heart and all it is within, I lay it all down for the sake of you, my King. Giving you my dream, laying down my rights, I'm giving up my pride for the promise.
Amen. God gave us life, so why not give our life back to Him? That makes sense to me. Isn't that right, Brother Les?
That's awesome. That's perfect. Makes perfect sense when you get to thinking about it, because He didn't have to do that.
Yes.
And He loves you, and you know, when He gave His life, He shed His blood.
Yes.
And He made it so that you could be washed and cleansed and restored, and only a father that loves his children that much would even consider it. So I'd like to do, there's power in the blood in Galatians.
All right.
Oh, would you be free from your burden of sin? There's power in the blood, there's power in the blood. Would your evil, your victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, would you be free from your passions and pride? There's power in the blood. There's power in the blood. Sin stains are lost in life's giving flow. There's wonderful power in the blood. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, would you be whiter, much whiter than snow? There's power in the blood, there's power in the blood. Yes, sin stains are lost in life's giving flow. There's wonderful power in the blood. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. Yes, there's power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. Oh, praise the Lord, there is. Service for Jesus your King. There's power in the blood, there's power in the blood. Would you live daily his praises to sing? There's wonderful power in the blood. Yes, there's power, power, wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb. Yes, there's power. Precious blood of the Lamb, in the precious blood of the Lamb.
And when that blood was shed, your healing was provided for, your deliverance was provided for, restored relationship with Jesus Christ, Father God,
yes,
was provided for. It's all sealed in the blood. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. And if somebody had come up to you and said, are you a Christian? Is there enough evidence to prove it? And what do you say? Yes, I plead the blood. Hallelujah. We've got to do Majesty for Carol. She lost 20 pounds on Slim Fast. Congratulations. God bless you. Hallelujah. Key one called Majesty in a key of G.
Oh, Majesty, worship His Majesty. Unto Jesus be all glory, honor, and praise. O Majesty, Kingdom, authority flows from His throne unto His own. His anthems raise. Lift up on high the name of Jesus. Magnify, come glorify Christ Jesus the King. O Majesty, worship His Majesty. Who died, now glorified, the King of all kings.
So exalt, lift up on high.
So exalt, lift up on high. glorify Christ Jesus the King. Oh, majesty, worship His majesty. Oh, Jesus who died, now glorify the King of all kings. Oh, Jesus who died, now glorify the King of all kings.
Praise the Lord tonight right here at Highway Tabernacle. And if you don't have a church, come on down on some Sunday morning, 10 o'clock, 6 in the evening. Amen. Brother Baker's got one. Then Severo's going to sing How Great Thou Art in Spanish before he preaches, he said. Isn't that good? Thank you, Jesus.
All right. Praise God. Then I'm going to do it in Russian. Oh, no, I'm not.
How about German?
Oh, yeah. Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Hello? What was I going to do?
I don't know.
You don't know, do you, Russ?
No.
How about Jesus Is My Christmas? Oh, no, it's not Christmas. Yeah, no, it's Christmas. That's right, Silent Night. Amen. All right, I had a request for this. Let's do it in Ephesians. I can only imagine what it will be like to be standing, Jesus, by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine, surrounded by your glory. I can only imagine when that day will come, find myself standing in the sun. I can only imagine when all I will do is forever, forever worship you. I can only imagine, surrounded by your glory. What will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in awe of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? Or to my knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak at all? I can only imagine, oh, I can only imagine, surrounded by your glory. Oh, will my heart feel? Will I dance for you, Jesus? Or in all of you be still? Will I stand in your presence? To your knees will I fall? Will I sing hallelujah? Will I be able to speak it all? I can only imagine. Oh, 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 I can only imagine. Oh, oh, I can only imagine. only imagine what it's going to be like. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Beautiful song. Thank you, Brother Baker. And Severo's got How Great Thou Art just before he sings or cantar. Key of C.
Gloria a Dios. Amen. Señor mi Dios, al contemplar los cielos, el firmamento de las estrellas vi. Al oír tu voz en los potentes truenos y el ver brillar el sol en su mi corazón entona la canción. Cuán grande es Él, cuán grande es Él. Cuán grande es Él, cuán grande es Él. Al recorrer los montes y los valles y el ver brillar las flores al pasar, al escuchar el canto de las aves y el murmurar del claro manantial, mi corazón entona la canción. Cuán grande es Él, cuán grande es Él. Mi corazón entona la canción. Cuán grande es Él, cuán grande es Él. Cuando recuerdo del amor divino que desde el cielo el sal Salvador envió, aquel Jesús que para salvarme vino en una cruz, sufrió por mí, murió. Mi corazón entona la canción. Cuán grande es Él, cuán grande es Él. Mi corazón entona la canción. Cuán grande es Él, cuán grande es Él. Cuando el Señor me llame a su presencia, al dulce hogar, al cielo resplandor, le adoraré cantando su grandeza, de su poder y su infinito amor. Mi corazón entona la canción, cuán grande es mi corazón, entona la canción, cuán grande es Hallelujah, gloria al Señor. God is good, amen. Hallelujah. I want to thank God, amen, for dearly brothers that I really like a lot. And we walk together preaching the gospel for a few years already. We met at McDonald's, you know, and we start preaching the word. We start knowing one another, and I'd like to thank Alfredo Salgado, dale gracias a Brother Salgado, de cómo es de que nos encontramos en McDonald's. And he's a faithful man of God. He's like to preach the word of God. Alfredo Salgado, Dios te bendiga. He's here today. And he's my friend. He's back there sitting. Hallelujah. Pretty soon, you know, there's a season, amen, and I believe there's a time when it comes to getting to the fields and start plowing, start working one more time. And one time the scriptures is written to us like the ants, they work all summer and winter, they hide in their holes, you know, and just feed off whatever they work off. And I believe every person that preaches the word of God, you know, they start preaching the word of God, even if it's outdoors, as he start the mission, you know, to the months of December, maybe November, and then he goes home, you know, and no more to preach outside because it's cold. And we start eating of what we preach. We start reminding, we start recalling of all the things that God have done during that period of time that we were preaching the word of God. Amen. Hallelujah. Through all that winter, amen, that's what kept me fed on the Lord and rejoicing on God, you know, that, you know, it's not in vain that what we have done, even though we're not working for God, amen, God on winter, amen, but we go to the church and be fed by the pastors. They preaching the word of God, amen. I believe God this year, is going to do a lot of marvelous things. Not that he has not done it last year, but I believe this is the beginning of a new harvest, amen. Start digging, you know, and start plowing, you know, and start seeing the seeds, amen. One more time so we can be patient and see how it comes, amen. Growing up and how tall they get. Praising God for everything, amen. Every time that we preach the word of God, you know, I recall going to Texas not too long ago, about 3 months ago. And as I was sitting in church that I was visiting with my mother-in-law, this young man came to me and say, "Hi, how you doing?" And I look at him and they say, "Is this sure what I'm looking at, that this man is in church, amen?" You know, for whatever is impossible for us, you know, for God is not impossible, amen.